Hey guys, right, I'm at the River Wandel today, outside the Sainsbury Centre, Colliers. The reason I'm here today is I had to take the cat to be spaded, and it's going to be there most of the day, so I decided I'll come here, try out under the bridge, see if I get anything. I think I can see a coin already, but I'm not sure. Yeah, try this side of the bridge and the other side of the bridge and see what I get. I'll move up further later. So it's Friday the 30th, it's around about 9:30 approximately. Got my new weight today, new magnet I mean. New magnet today. Why not this? Connect that to my belt. Be up there, I'll put my gloves on. Just had to go and buy these stuff. Forgot to bring some out. I could probably get a bit closer, but it's more. Let's bring. I haven't got as much rope today because I've already got knot in it already. Typical. Couple of bits of metal already, hacksaw blades. Let's see if I can find where that knot was. no spiders around me, hopefully. I would like to have gone over to Clapham Common, but I ain't got time to go there today. Tomorrow I might be going to, some other place. Kingston upon Thames, maybe. I'll be careful here because it is a bit wet and slippery. No coins yet. But I no doubt get some later. Wandel's never given me no coins. Chain. But people are walking now and it's splashed. I wonder where it's coming from. Don't think there's a coin down, I think it's a stone. Oh, where's the coins? Where's my baby coins? Play bottle top. Not got that one. Too much dirt in it. Got a little bag here today with another little bag, plastic bag inside to put my goodies in, my treasure. Lots of these, which are spider eggs, I think. Ouches. motherfucking bit of chain. It'll dangle around here. Where's my coins today? I've not had a coin yet. Probably go over where I got that scooter from last time. See if there's anything over there. Oh, my first penny. Told you the Wandel would never give me. Not give me. Finally got a penny. And another. There seems to be coins over that area. Oops. See, the River Wandel never fails in giving me coins. Damn metal crap. Chicken wire. Try not to get water in my gloves. A lot of metal on now, I can see it. Broken pair of cutters. And lots of nails. These nails are probably from early 40s, 50s. From the old building that got blown up. During World War II. I don't know what that was on there then. Oh, that's a big male. Keep that one. It gets caught, always move up and down the river. Because then you can pull it side to side and release it. So I'm going to just drop it down here. See what stuff's in this. At least one thing on here. The shopping centre that's got a toilet. I need to go. There was that a penny down here. I don't know if that's a stone or a penny. Oh, hang on. What's that one? Is that a... I think that's a leaf. I'm not sure. No, I think that's a leaf, that one. Damn fucking chicken wire. washer. Another big bolt. Right, I'll probably close the video down in a minute, guys, for a little while. So, the old battery, power, and memory card. Not getting much at the moment. A couple of coins and an old now. Oh, 5p. That's 7p now. Another square rusty nail, I might keep that one as well. Click to cut the nails. Good thing about 5 and 10p coins though, they don't rust as easy. Always quickly, I'd say. No 5p. Cool. And there might be a 5p spill over there. Because it's always when I go over that direction, I'm getting 5p's. The root of the Wandel was really good, you know, because I'm always getting lots of coins here. On any part of the river, mostly. Mostly where it's more occupied. In my face. Fucking chicken wire. Those cuts were working, I cut this chicken wire off. thought I saw a coin just underneath that bit of material, but I might be wrong. Yeah. Must have been a stone. Walk in my face again. Drill piece. I keep thinking that's a 2p down there, but it's a button. Oh look, 2p, it's all about 2p, I get 2p. 3p. All in good condition as well. That's about 10p. Now it's just over here, that area. Another 2p. I think the coins, when they get washed down, they get caught in like the rocks. Slipped and banged my head on a fucking wall behind me. That fucking hurt. Because my fucking magnet got caught up. So slippery there. Thank you. hate it when the water splashes my face because I don't know what diseases this water is carrying. I'm trying to let get the water in my mouth. Oh, river, more pennies, please. More pennies. Pennies, 2p's, 5p's, 10p's. I haven't had a 10p yet. Making me a 10 pence. I hate it when it keeps getting stuck like that though. It's not giving me much now. There's got to be loads of pennies in here, just that you've got to hit the right spot. Once you hit the right spot, then you're okay. Right, let's go over that side. That was a lot of water. Fucking lot of water. What you need to really do is try to squeeze out as much of this water from your rope. And then that way you won't get so much splash back. I'm really getting wet and slippery here right now. And I've got this wrapped around the fucking bush. I would like to do it that side, but too many people walking past would be asking questions and giving me weird looks. what I'm going to do is close this off a little while, guys. If I get anything, I'll let you know later. You might not even see him after it because the bloody camera was crooked again. Right, moved down a bit. I was over on the bridge. And then moved down to here. And later on, I'm going to move over that little bit where I put the scoop that last time. I'm trying to gravel down here. See if we can get anything in the gravel. I've just pulled out a bit of a metal plate. I do not know what the hell that is down there. It's a great big metal mesh. So I can bring it up. What's a fucking satellite dish? Fucking hell, the biggest thing I've ever bought out. I'll leave it down there. At least it's clear this part of the river. Fucking satellite dish. What a joke. I need to check my bag because the bag was open. If I lost my bloody travel card, I'm screwed. That's it. And my phone. I keep leaving my bag open, losing stuff. So what I want to do is along this gravel, that's where I think coins might go down. I do not know what that is. Some kind of toy, I think. I'm not leaning down to get that. Oh, 4 feet. I knew there's going to be coins down here. I had that feeling. know when you get that feeling. The Wandel's always been good to me with coins. Always good to try to do it in between the gaps of the rock as well, if you can get it down there. It's like walking a dog. I call this walking a magnet. Another penny. All I'm going to do is pass it down here. Walking a magnet. Oh, I can see a coin down now. Sure, it's a coin. Can't get the magnet on it. Have I got it? Not the coin though. Got a penny, but I'm sure there's a silver coin down here. Yeah, there's definitely a coin. One down there as well, I think. I'm gonna have to get my shoes and socks off. Looks like two coins. Possibly could be a coin, I don't know. Looks like one. It's definitely a coin. So I might have to take my shoes and socks off. I tell you, I don't know. I think I'll leave it. Might be, might not be a coin. But it looks like one. Could be a silver coin for I know. I'll find a big stick. No, it ain't. I think it's a stone. Where's your magnet? I'll have to bring my boots down here one day. If I had my boots, I could have got in there. Now, is that a coin? Something glittering down there. Very crusty 2p. But a coin's a coin. I smell barbecue. Nice clean 2p. Bit of unusual metal. Oh, my stomach's wet. What's that costume jewelry? There's something down here, looks like a statue or something again. There's an Indian statue down here. So I'm going to get the shoes and socks off. That's another Indian statue. Why am I finding any statues? I don't think I can actually hook it round with the rope. That's an Indian statue, 100% sure. Let me take shoes and socks off. This water's going to be freezing cold, I tell you. Why am I finding Indian statues all the time? Holy shit, man. That's weird. Why am I finding these statues? You said, guys, fucking another statue. Whew. Not gonna get my feet dry. That's the second Indian statue I fucking found. Got a bit broken there. That's crazy. Two statues. That water's cold, I tell you. My feet are frozen. Oh, ladybird. Why am I finding statues? I'm keeping that. Can't be an offering to the water, surely. Luckily, well, somewhere, I had some tissues. I'm drying my feet off. Well, my socks are a little bit wet, so it don't really matter. There's something down there. I've got another fucking statue. So I don't fancy getting my feet all wet again. If that is another statue, I'm leaving it there till tomorrow. I'll come down in with my boots. I don't know why I'm finding statues, man. I really don't. Really weird. That. I'll give that a wash when I get home. That's fucking crazy. Two statues I found within a week. Indian gods. Are the Indians like shining goodwill down to me? Because there looks like something else down there. I don't know what that is. Could be another fucking statue. think that's another statue. I might have to get my shoes and socks off again. Yep. I might get. No, I'll leave that till next week, fuck it. Unless I can find something big. Oh, actually, I wonder. No, it's not going to work. And this string isn't... might be. I don't really want to lose this actually. I think there's another statue down here. Some wood over there. Let's see if I can find a big branch or something. There we go, this will do. I don't think it is. No, I don't think it is actually. I think it's got rust on it. But it's not attaching itself. It's not a statue, thank God. So don't be going in for another statue. But why have I found two statues this week? I've got no fucking clue. probably find another one later in the week. Maybe they put them in as a blessing. I don't know. Oh shit, dropped all my coins. You know what, I've lost that other one. One I had on that string. Oh well, sacrifice. Oh, there it is. No, that ain't it. That one on the string is here somewhere, because that's the string. There it is. It's got some light. Very cheap, nasty jewellery on it. Right, okay. Start the video for a while. And I'll get back to you in a little bit. Right guys, I can see something down there. My magic's just hit it. Something silver. Might be silver glitter down there. I've just got the magnet on it. Fucking hell, it's a phone. I've got myself a mobile phone. Holy shit. Vodafone mobile. Well, the first mobile phone. Well, second actually. The other one was a Vodafone actually over at Plumstead Bridge. Look, that definitely picks it up. A lot of metal in there. Interesting. Let's see what else is in here. In this weedy bit. Stick balancing, another coin. River Wandel is really playing out for me. Feels like something down there. It's not picking up on the magnet. What was that? Keeps falling off. Okay, it's scooper. Oh no, clipper. That's lighter fuel oil. Clipper, I think that's lighter fuel. Dangerous that is. Fucking unusual. Find another Indian god and a mobile phone. Okay, saint there. What's that? Nice branch. Move back up here a little bit. Now all I want to find is a fucking box full of money. In a dry bag. For the 5s and 10s and 20s and 50s, that'd be cool. I see a coin. I said money, he gave me a 2p. Right, time to make another move in a minute. Right, time for a move. Maybe fell in then, got caught on the branches. Right, let's try to turn this camera off. Well, I'm back round near this pit, and guess what? Scooter pulled out the other day, it's back in. So, I'm going to try and get it back out again. I'm going to sort my head cam out. You take stuff out and fucking arseholes going fight back in again. Got to get that on there. Pull it over here. Probably be back in again next week. No, I'm not really seeing much here. Give a few throws over there. There could be coins hidden down here amongst the weeds. And I was right, there's a coin there. Just drag it, magnet drag. Drag it along here. Don't know about the weed. The weed can come off. even though the water is very clear here, there still could be coins underneath this dirt. And then between the rocks. Like so. What I might do is go around that side and drop the magnet over there later. Don't know yet. Does seem very clean here. Another penny though. So I've noticed on videos they can get caught up in like little crevices, like down here for instance. Oh, a big spider web. What was that? Some kind of big screw, I think. small bottle. Probably one of those whiskey bottles. Screw top. Right down here. There's a bolt top down anyway. Well, I'm going to stop this again and I'll put it back on later, guys. Hey guys, I think I can see a knife down here. Whoa, camera. Doing landing again today. Near that bottle, just where my magnet was. Looks like a penknife down there. Not sure, it could be. Got hold of it. And yep, a penknife, thought it was. Yeah, I see the silver. Nice, pen knife. Lovely. Yeah. What is that? Lost him now. I just saw something, but I can't find it now. Oh well. Getting a few coins as well. Couple of 2p's and 1p's. Just had oh, there's a coin down there. Hopefully that's something I can get without having to go down and get it. It might be a 20p, and if it's 20p, it's going to be difficult to get hold of. No, oh, I think I've got it. Oh, hang on. Oh, bottle tap. Mind you, there's a penny there. I thought that was a 20p. Something else down here. Oh, I could see something. Right, so looks like I might be staying mostly down here today. Yeah, get off me. Lots of bottles in here. Definitely going to come down with my welly boots. Sometimes stuff can get caught up around underneath that tidal thing, like, you know, the bag. I'll give it a couple more minutes and I'll have to turn the camera off again, guys, because it's not a big memory card, don't forget. I'm going to have to order another 16 gig memory. I've actually got my photo camera bag with me today, using it as like a coin bag thing. Right, let's try down here. Sometimes where all this is, you'll probably get stuff in between. There's a lid there. But it's not magnetised. So this is where coins can probably get washed. Mixed up in the dirt. What's that? Well, no. Right, okay, so some kind of washer. Bit of scrap metal, I'm just throwing it over in this bush because I, you know, not anyone can really get over there, to be honest with you. Don't want to be leaving it on the grass patch here for kids to keep coming along and throwing it back in. Everything's really down now. Hate it when it bangs on there because that's what's causing the damage to the magnet. See, all under those trees stuff could be swept up. Another bolt. Another bolt tack. Bolt's could have been off that bridge. Something picking metal down there, big pole I think. Yeah. Oh, 2p. Right on top of each other. That's down here, I think. So it's worth getting a little jump as well, little pop up. Don't know what you might get. Is that a coin or is it a leaf? No, it's not a coin. Right, okay. Time to move on. Time to turn the camera off again. And I'll get back to you in a little while. Right guys, I'm up at the mill. See what we get here. If anything. I had a phone call from the vets actually, and I had to go find out what was wrong. But they just wanted to let me know that she's had her operation. So Tammy is now spaded and he's not going to have any babies. I'm still kind of like amazed at seeing and finding that Indian goddess again. Really crazy. Oh, by the way, I pulled out a chain and padlock. Wonder what that was chained to. Should be coins there in here because like it's in a like little dip. Alright, I've just taken the card over. I don't know if it's going to work. This is a 32 gig one. I've taken it out the one I was going to use for underwater, which I still haven't done yet. I've got half an hour because I've got to go and get the cat at 3:30. and it's like 2:30 now. So I've got about half an hour, then I'm going to have to shoot off. That's if they don't ring me beforehand. Looks like a nice little plate down here, so I can't get it. On my boots or waders, I'll be able to get it, but I ain't got it. Big iron bar down here, but I don't want to get it if I can help it. I just want to do close in. Split shot. Why was split shot? Oh my fucking god! Hello! How are you going?
Fuck off, no way.
Wait. Do you want to see what I got out of a river?
Yeah, go on.
You really want to see what I got out of a river?
Yeah, go on. Load of old shit in you. Found a red lure, it's mine.
Well, apart from that.
You know, that's ancient.
I know, and all these coins, and there's a penknife in there as well.
Fair enough, mate. Fair enough.
How about this fucker? I pulled out a little goddess, Ganesh, Indian goddess, from the River Wandel, up near Cole Shorten. What did I fucking pull out today? Another fucking goddess.
Fair enough.
Why am I finding fucking Indian goddesses? Well, Ganesh is a god man, actually. This is a female, I think. I think she's got one broken arm. Yeah, she's got a broken arm there, but I think that's a... Yeah. Fucking shit, man, I'm pulling out of here. It's fucking crazy. Where are you? You starting up, are you? Setting up?
I've had it over a couple of roach pulled out. Here, did you get the picture of the trout?
Yeah. Yeah, look. All the phone out, swivel. Yeah, I've got to go in about 20 minutes because I've got to go and get my cat from the vets. She's having a spading done.
Alright.
They should go down about 3:30, so it's about 2:30 now, isn't it? Well, there's been a few fish around this area.
Yeah, it's a bit shallow here, isn't it, though?
Yeah, but they're still around time to time. My little magnet. How are you?
Yeah, good.
Yeah? I've done magnet fishing, but not fishing.
You've done what?
I've done magnet fishing over there, so I've got permission to do it over there by Ian Bolton.
I've got a permit for other people, and he keeps saying he's seen it for the last fucking year, and he never fucking does it.
Oh no, they are kind of busy.
There's no bathing there, no fishing license. Fucking joke, isn't it?
So when you're doing your night time next over at Cavern Common. If you do it, let us know. Yeah, I'll come over to Mitcham Common. Yeah. Might do a spot of leisuring or floating. Yeah, I could do, but I've got to go and buy all the bait and everything.
Little mirrors, ghosties, commons, only small ones.
Well, the common, or here.
Only small ones.
Yeah. Oh, the tench coming up.
The
oh, the tench are coming up then.
Yeah. I caught tench first, it's raining around about that big. In the morning, it's gone about that big. Some kids were giving it over there first, and so I looked at it.
Yeah, fuck it. Yeah, I had that last time when the kids were all fucking school. I had a catapult and I kept fucking firing bullies at them.
I fired it back then as well.
I did. Well, you want to fucking start? Come here, I'll give you what for, you cunt.
Like, it's not shouting out,
it's
shouting so you can just hear him,
like,
you know?
Yeah. I tie my boots or my whalers with me, because there's a nice little plate down here.
A what?
Plate, a little blue plate. You see it just down there?
Yeah, the plate.
Yeah.
Looks like an Heineken
trophy.
Yeah,
it does.
I used to live a beer, didn't I?
Is it Heineken? Oh, it's not a plate, then probably a coaster.
Nice, marble one. I had one with horses on it and everything, threw it away. She used that as a cruncher. There's a dead crabbing on the where I live.
Yeah.
I used to see him. I ain't seen him for ages. Then I see a heron in there, someone's fish coming back. Yeah.
That was probably used to build that.
Probably was. Fucking shit I pulled out of here last week, man. I pulled a shitload of stuff out of here last week, laid it all there. Come back a few days later, it was all gone.
Alright, mate, we've got to
go. Alright then. Okay. See you later.
So you're not going over there,
you're going to be interested? Not lately, not. Well, there ain't much over there for fucking magnet fishing, but fishing, I might go over in a couple of weeks' time. Don't know yet. I'll give you a call if I go over. That's two of the guys I know who do fishing. Not getting no coins here. Oh, that's one down there. I think it's stone actually. You know, I'm going to have to pack up in about 10 minutes, guys. I can get that cat. Oh, I've got an itchy back. I would have gone over there if I didn't have the cat. Would have went over where the pub is. So I know there's coins over there. So I've got a few today. Must have about 30p, maybe more. Probably definitely go over to Kingston upon Thames tomorrow. just hoping all this stuff I pulled out the other day hadn't been thrown back in. Because some of this looks kind of similar. No coins. Try to get in that grit. It's usually where coins tend to fall in the grit. Something got stuck on that thing. Nice split shot. Oh, that's heavy, whatever that was. Magnet couldn't take it. Right, I'm going to take about 10 more throws and I'm going. So I think it's getting late. I'll actually make it 5 more throws. Bit of bite chain. 5 more from now. And I'm going to start making moves. Is that the red gun? That one in it. Another one, let's get it. Four more throws. Do it on that one. Ouch. Number two. I think there's lighter down here. Can't get it. I'm not gonna waste my time. Bit of a hammer. I don't really need it, so I've got one indoors that I've cleaned up. Three more. Last two. Last throw. I'm going to redo that once. So I've trodden the rope. Right, that's it. I've got to get moving. Alright, put that rope in here. Make that a little bit lighter. Hello. Well, I'm closing this down, guys. Hopefully, it'll be cool and not worry. See you soon. Off to get the cat now, so catch you later.